fancy. Welcome to the Fox Den. I'm the Foolish Fox Kid. Today we're playing Fox and Flock. From what I understood from the Steam store, you've got two foxes dancing around a ballroom of non-foxes. And it looks a lot like Chinese checkers. I strongly advise that you play the tutorial first. Let's play the tutorial. Welcome to the ball, gentle- It is not one of us. This is most curious. Nonetheless, mayhap it can help us with this little problem. We are in quite a bind. There are whispers of uncultured foxes in the ballroom. How they got in is beyond me. This is quite a precarious situation, as they mean us great harm. However, the doors are locked, and the ball must go on. I would like to dance towards the gentleman to my left. Please select the tile under me to allow me to dance to the left. Okay, you're here. The flock can only dance forward or side to side. Foxes, however, care nothing of the art of dance. They can move any direction they please. Please move me to the left, one space by clicking the tile to my left. You want to go dance with the fox? Cool. Now, since there is an empty space to my right, if this chap were a fox, he would be able to eat me and jump to that space. Bye. That signified your death. It is now my turn to dance. Select me so I may face on the unsuspecting fool. When playing as the foxes, your goal is to consume enough of the flock to not allow them to complete their goals. For me to be able to eat this delicious creature, you must move me to the empty space behind him. Oh my, this is why always dancing with one or more partners around you is so crucial. One way to win when playing as a flock is to trap all the foxes so they cannot move. Select me, then move me left one space to trap one of the foxes. Who are you? This one? Looks like it, yeah. My love, I seem to be cornered. Not to worry, my dearest. I believe I can be of service. If I am smart, I can eat two of the flock on the same turn. Select me now. Start the chain kill by killing the dancer to my right. Since I am able to kill another from this position, I can take another turn to do so.
We've taken two more.
It's okay. If we get nine of us to the nine spaces at the bottom towards the exit, we can break through the door to win. The fuck are you? I question your species of bird. Select me and allow me to dance to the empty space by the door to help the others push it open. Is that not you? Okay. We're free! Someone tell it from the Inquisitor's office! We must flee, my love. The Inquisitors will skin us alive. The flock have escaped the foxes. Can I just play as the foxes? I just want the foxes to win. Because, you know, bias.
An inquisitor had once told me of a grand and spectacular ball. All the creatures of the land were invited. Well, not quite all. The foxes were not invited, for obvious reasons, you understand. They had the ability to see the differences between all the creatures in the land.
So they're smart, and that's the reason they're not invited.
The creatures were too sophisticated to see the difference of flock and fox. To their eyes, even the smallest of mouse might as well have been an ox. The Inquisitor's story started in a ballroom with the finest decor. But then along came a fox, he said, who locked and boarded the door.
So your issue with foxes is that they're smart. That's the only issue you have with them. Wow, okay. Quite an exquisite guest this is here, hmm? Undoubtedly so. Has anyone else been having a hard time with the door? It seems to be stuck. It is no matter. Let us drink. Let us dance. I'm playing as a fox. Okay, I'm chasing the flock. Where is the fox? There he is. I want to... Can't go that way. I can only go up or down. That would be the smartest one. Did you guys see that? A fox! There's a fox in the ballroom! I swear I saw it! Where did he come? Maybe just calm down. I didn't see a thing. Oh, it's a sheep. There's blood on the floor. It's a fox! Everybody run! I'm stupid. Oh, there's blood over there, guys. There's no fox. I seem to be getting quite full. Please, go! Just go! Perhaps I'll be back soon for dessert. Fox has consumed too many of the flock.
So it was in this first room that Fox murdered and ate every guest. On to the second room he moved, in hopes he could eat the rest.
But he didn't eat every guest. He didn't. There was still plenty of guests to eat. How did a fox get in here? Someone grab it! Are you mad? I'm getting out of here! I am dreadfully sorry, my delicious guests, but you are most definitely not getting out of here. You bastard! Go feast on the commoners! Why us? Because you are... Because you are our fat. Because you are here. But mostly, because I can. I like that one. Because you can. I'm gonna be right here. So that I can be right there. And there. Oh, okay. What a rude little rabbit. Depriving me of food. I can't believe this is happening. Someone do something! No. Because... No. Oh...
Yes!
Thank you so much for the delightful party. Leave us, you monster! What kind of manners are those?
He traveled across the ballroom floor, attempting to eat every patron. But unexpectedly, something happened. A phone call to my police station.
Someone's way up here. We need a plan. Doesn't someone have a weapon? This is a ball, not an armory. We need to escape. If we can make our way past him, someone could call the Inquisitors. Easier said than done, but I guess we don't have any choices. Oh, I don't want to play the flock. There's the fox, okay. Well, you're not gonna get anybody from there. Let's see. Two there. Two there. Yes, please move that way. Okay. Yeah, he can't get anybody right now. Just have to sacrifice Toucan. Oh. I didn't realize he was right there. I thought he was right there for some reason. Like, I could have just completed the game already. No! How? The meep seems to have escaped the ballroom. Everyone break down the door and inform the Inquisitor that there's a fox in the ballroom. Just when things were getting interesting. Fox have escaped the fox.
So, you were alerted to the massacre, I asked, my fur standing up. I was, but the only help I could send, he replied, was sadly just a pup.
How the fuck is a fox gonna eat a lion? Oh, okay. It's not a pup, that's a lion. What? Everyone calm down. I am Inquisitor Enzo Faustine. I am here investigating reports of a fox attack. Where were you hours ago? You're late for an important date! You've been trapped in this damned ballroom with a murderer. I will speak with all of you in due time. I need to separate and detain everyone for questioning.
Separate? How do we know you're not the murderer?
It's true. Our friends get eaten and then this man shows up? That's preposterous. I have an Inquisitor's badge.
Perhaps you ate an Inquisitor and picked the badge off his corpse.
Yeah, maybe we should detain you.
I must warn you all, I will use force if necessary.
Get him!
Hang with the Inquisitor. Detain the flock for questioning. So, get them here? I don't understand.
Wait, are we... eating?
He just knocked that poor thing out. You all need to stop resisting. I just need to talk.
I'm not talking with you, Fox.
This one where Fox is so boring to look at. This bird's just gonna keep wandering around. Oh my gosh.
Ah.
Nope. Damn. They're here.
Damn. Ah! Why are you doing this to me, guys? I'm stupid. Bitch.
Why is it so much more difficult to incapacitate the dancers rather than kill them?
I can tell you I'm not the fox. We're just supposed to believe that.
I'm so sorry. Please stop making me do this.
Mm. I swear to you, I'm here to help. Look, we are all so very tired. This can't continue. What will it take to convince you all that I'm not the fox? Perhaps I can help convince them. What? Who are you?
Someone who is about to consume a very tired inquisitor in a room of unconscious flock. Thank you kindly for wearing them out for me.
Stop! The name of the Grand Inquisitor himself!
Oh, I think not.
The Inquisitor has been valiantly slain. Poor Inquisitor.
My partner. He was young. Married. Father. Perhaps headstrong. But he didn't deserve his fate. Being cannibalized is just wrong. I am so sorry for your loss, I said, with my head hanging low. There is more to this story, he replied. That you must know. The fox ate them all, I predicted. How morbid. Is that how it ends? Oh, no, 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 he exclaimed. For foxes sometimes have friends.
I think the narrator, is Mr. Fox.
We have you cornered, Fox. Don't move a muscle.
So you do.
But don't you think this is a bit of an unfair fight? Perhaps we should even the odds, my love.
Who is she?
She's with him. She must be another fox.
I seem to be in need of assistance, my dear. Do you mind providing a bit of help?
With the utmost pleasure. Ba-ba-ba, I can talk, maybe.
Oh, I'm playing as flock again. Oh, wait, no, he can eat that one.
Did someone hear something?
I didn't.
Go over here. Mr. Toucan. Come over here.
Everyone pushes all at once. I think we can get through this blasted door.
Fresh air! We have escaped!
Drat! Our dinner seems to have eluded us.
Astounding! The fox had a mate! I shouted with so much surprise. That he did, the Inquisitor said. So much as I could surmise. Equal in cunning and malice, the two savagely danced through the ball, maiming and killing all the dancers, skinny, stout, imposing, and small.
What took you so long? Dinner was supposed to start hours ago. I had to find the right shoes. You appear to have been handling yourself well enough. More meat for me, I guess.
That's the spirit, and look, it seems we've caught up to the escapees.
No, it's them!
You must have taken the wrong turn at the last dining hall.
Looks like the right turn from my point of view.
I guess the fox has chased the flock. Okay. On there, put on there. Move you forward, I guess.
Can't lunge that far without revealing to the flock what I am.
Bitch!
I am stupid. I don't think I'm gonna win. Let it be known that you're a bitch. Why are you guys being so mean to me? I know I'm stupid. Thank you. Jesus. Wait. Got it. Everything's good. This is fun music. Frustrating game, but fun music. Okay. Just like my mother used to make. Make? Why is your mother making shit? Did anyone do a head count? The fox seems to be a bit lighter. We do make quite the team, do we not, my love?
That we do.
These last few look awfully tired. It shouldn't take long. Foxes are consumed him near the flock.
As he recounted the story, the victims all pretty and pure, I felt a chill go down my spine. I suddenly felt less secure. I then asked the Inquisitor, "So then, what is your purpose here?" He took off his hat and plainly said, "Investigation of a crime most severe." "The crime of the two foxes," I laughed. "Are you accusing me of this?" "No, I know you are not them," he coldly said. "Something more is amiss."
"Hi, Cash."
"You see, my dear Inquisitor, I am far too old and far too weak to dance and commit these murders and crimes of which you speak." "Oh, but I am a clever one," he replied. "I know of a way that you could feast, a way that you could fill your belly without ever dancing with a beast." "Then show me, my Inquisitor, how you think I could have ate over 36 ladies and gents in my sick and sorry state."
It's finished. A bit of trouble with an Inquisitor, but it was quite the feast.
"Quite so. I heard the screams from here."
"You've both done well. Thanks for tipping us off to the ball."
"My pleasure, I assure you.
I don't understand why you didn't want us to save you again."
"Oh, but you have, my boy."
"I don't understand. Allow me to explain." No, what are you doing?
Narrator has consumed his brethren.
"No, you did not eat so many, for that would be quite a shock. but I think you consumed the two foxes with their bellies full of flock. So, you have figured me out. A fox I am, was, and always will be. I instructed the two to dine at the ball. They never knew they'd be a feast for me. So now you, my reader, know. You know of my delicious sin. You know I consumed the entire flock by the consumption of my kin. Now I await my trial in the darkest and deepest cell. Yet I find all I can think of is the taste of a warm gazelle. The blood of a cardinal, the entrails of a cat, delicious boiling hooves, slowly twice fried rat. My teeth in a peacock, my tongue on a hen, the snap of a neck, the bones of a wren. And oh, the taste of a fox. Two of them filled with meat. The soft and moist taste of guilt is by far the sweetest thing to eat. But after my feast of the two foxes from the dance hall, an inquisitor came knocking at my door with tales of a grand and spectacular ball.
That was very clever. I can appreciate this game. It's a quick game. Oh, okay. Okay. I like that one. It was a very nice game. I'm just incredibly stupid. But I mean, I didn't lose, so there's that. Anyway, thank you all for watching. See you next time.